Boomerang Entertainment.
AIA.
So today was a lot of fun. This day, me and Jared, we were doing a lot of stunts.
Good luck coming down.
Jared had to catch me and slam me down. Here's the green screen. America, you see her holding.
So yeah, you might want to get even closer to
the camera. We were definitely fighting the sun. We had so much planned this day. We had like two of the units, one downstairs and one in the conference room. And we definitely got it all done. Me and Jared came up with this choreography, knowing our limits, knowing our time restrictions. This is really a two-day shoot, but we managed to get everything done in the room. I take that back. It took like a day and a half because he came back and we did some stuff on the green screen. But for the most part, we got 90% of it done in one day, which I was so surprised by. Mm-hmm. Sounds
everywhere. So Steve, come in the room, and Jared, take a break until we call action.
We had a lot of laughs. This was a fun day. Fun day, a lot of laughs. Got to meet each other. This is Esposito and Trent.
All shot, take one.
Outside the getaway car. Me hitting Jared with Fjord in the ball. Steve's so young.
He just stayed.
He made it now. Takes tape.
Yeah.
Justine!
We're on the roof.